Many people have referred to something which I think most people accept as valuable. The fact that this process has spawned mirror images at the national level, at the regional level. And I think I get the sense that many people think this to be a very valuable exercise and a very valuable product. The dynamic coalitions which have developed. And in some ways, as the last speaker said, that this is acting as an exemplar of a multi-stakeholder process, and that's a very valuable outcome. That in many ways, seeing this process, people feel, well, why can't we have something similar at a national or regional level? And I'm reporting this. And in some ways, this whole philosophy of multi-stakeholder engagement is finding expression at a level at which it can actually have a very direct contribution to decision-making. I'm not surprised that we have a very large delegation from Brazil. Brazil is one country which already has a multi-stakeholder system for the management of the net, and it's an example of why having a multi-stakeholder system at the national level increases the engagement with a process of this nature. So I'm not at all surprised that you have such a wide and diverse delegation from Brazil participating in this process. Can we find a role for this in our process at the global level? Can we see the global IGF down the line as something which is a culmination of what happens at the national and the regional level? There's been a reference to products. Mr. Mige referred to the possibility of dynamic coalitions giving recommendations as their recommendations. Everton Lucero referred to the example of the child pornography agreement which was reached in Rio. Can we design something where at least in a few limited, defined areas where our process has succeeded in narrowing differences, finding consensus, we can come out with something which carries a certain legitimacy because it has come from a broader multi-stakeholder process in which the people who have ownership are not just governments, but governments, service providers, industry, NGOs, and many others. Yes, it doesn't have to be done for everything. It may be done only in a few areas, like the example that he gave of child pornography. Should we be thinking in these terms? And I get the sense that people feel that, look, it's time we started thinking about what do we get out of this process. It won't have to be a legislative process. All valuable products are not necessarily legislative products. In fact, sometimes the legislative products are of extremely limited value. The important thing is it must be a product which the people who have responsibility for decision take seriously. And those people may well be internet service providers rather than governments. They may have to take that seriously in implementing it. So I don't think we have to think in terms of legislation in the usual sense of the term, but reflecting something which is a genuine consensus. How do we do that? People talked in terms of net-based, net groups coming together, developing things. And I think what all this is leading to is trying to look towards a richer contributory process to the global IGF, the regional, the national IGFs, net-based coalitions developing this work, the dynamic coalitions coming out with products, and creating a space where these things will be talked about, will be discussed. And I would stress once again, there are very few fora where these issues are actually being discussed in the breadth and depth that we are doing here. Segments are being discussed, out of access, diversity, secure openness, etc. Even critical internet resources. And its totality is not discussed anywhere. It's segments which get discussed here, there, and in places. So we must exploit that advantage that we have of being able to bring these different things together. There are many other things that I could have said. I'll say perhaps after more reflection when we meet in February in Geneva. But the broad message that I get is, forgive me for getting back to my boy and girl analogy, but the broad message I get is what we need to tell the boy and girl now is, you've talked enough, get a move on and do something. So this is the basis on which we should. So thank you. March, we end the session and we shall move into the closing session straight away. Please stay seated.